back in the
version, and Zazman's the 73. Lola built lots and lots of Formula 5000s that are popular all around the world.
They were.
England, Australia, New Zealand, South Africa. Not all that big in Europe. So that's And at one stage, 5000.
Correct, and some of the dual races, or combined races, I should say, between 5000 and Formula 1. So occasionally there was a 5000 that won the race.
Yes.
Done.
Ken Zinner, the gearbox wizard, working on the car. Let's see if
who are able to keep an eye on them.
All these cars have a history. Harris's car was driven by Teddy Collins. One team that put that car together. '73 European Formula 5000 Championship.
So, certainly, March is one of the.
He's done a
12.6,
I think he did 11.9.
Yeah,
second to lap quicker than
Russell.
1983,
so that's 29
years ago. Yeah, that's a long time ago. His first one was an Alfa, then a Matic, then a couple of Lolas.
Nice.
And an Alfa 400 Sport, so he knows his way around racing cars.
Yeah.
He's having
the ball there. Up the end of your little bit the other day. As they power on up the back, she's right around the outside. And again. Entry speed on the stage. Just get the seat down the one the rear track of those cars much, much wider than the front.
Yep.
Right onto the tail of 33.
This went up at Winton.
Meeting the wall open wheel or something. Yes, catching up is
absolutely
excellent.
on the 11.
There we go. There he goes.
And he's
17 seconds shy. Yeah.
Splat looks as if.
There he goes.
Yep.
Harrison Crabtree in front. And just Bill Hemming to spot. Also, I suspect, mentioning earlier, Bobby's probably still having a bit of gearbox trouble.